my metric card number is 10DPP, 19F, 1031.
So my name is Woman Kate. So my metric number is then 10DPP, 19F, 1015.
My name is Muhammad Ariaras Birizan. Number metric 10DPP, 19F, 1009.
Today we would like to present a topic about setting up a GTOR equipment, which is GTOR stands by gas tungsten arc welding.
Directions. The tungsten in the gas welding is also known by the name of a GTOR, gas tungsten arc welding. The process is involves creating an electric arc by using the tungsten in the rod. The power supply generates heat which produces an electric arc
So before we setting up the GTOR equipment, or we call it as gas tungsten arc welding, we should follow the rules at its workshop. So first rule is wear personal protective equipment, or we call it as PPE, first before before welding, such as safety jacket and safety glasses, just like I'm wearing now is safety jacket. And also just to avoid sparks during welding. Second rule is the hair should be neat and tidy. Third rule is don't wear any jewelry accessories such as rings, bracelets and watches during welding. It will cause injuries to the person itself. And the fourth rule is before we start welding, we have to check the machine first, just to inspect any leakings or any damage to the machine before we weld. And fifth rule, make sure the electrode rod is sharp, and also the collet electrode rod are attached to the torch body, then attached to its nozzle, so we can start welding if the following rules are followed. And the last rule is the installation technique should be in a good condition.
So next, install the gas regulator and flow meter at the inlet gas supply using adjustable spanner. Second, adjust the gas pressure to the correct level. Next, attach the torch to the negative terminal of the AG machine. Attach the earth clamp to the workpiece and the wire is connected to the positive terminal. Connect argon gas through gas pipeline to machine. Adjust the voltage according to the workpiece. So now we can start the welding.
So throughout this case study, we can learn many things. For example, in that knowledge of inert gas tungsten arc welding equipment and components. In addition, this case study of welding inert gas tungsten arc welding requires the right technique and methods to obtain good welding results. They can also learn on installing the welding machines and equipment. Furthermore, this learning can help to solve problems such as broken steel that can be reconnected. This method can save you the cost of removing the good iron or metal if it doesn't working properly.